I'm not sure if you've seen it, the video of the lady sitting beside Wayne Gretzky at Rogers Place last night, picking her nose and then eating it. Yeah, not the most lovely visual to have. However, a lot of people are saying, why do people keep posting this video of this lady picking her nose? Well, first of all, she couldn't have been that concerned. Specifically, I'm talking to you on social media and
what the fuck? Like, honestly, what the fuck? then you fell and you turn lane, you fucking idiot.
Cookie is cookie, but I'm actually greater than you think.
You idiot. We have a green light. You idiot.
Coast to coast network coverage is the big guys, just for less. Of course, the big guys don't want you to know that. But it's true. From Vancouver.
You fucking idiot.
To Newfoundland.
Wow. Fucking red light, buddy.
And your love is beautiful.
for this ever. And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me unstable to fumble.
What the fuck was the point of doing that kind of stupid move if you weren't gonna yield anyway?
Amazing summer season ahead. The spring into summer sale on now at Certified Radio. Doing it right. West End on 170th Street, South Side on White, on Facebook and on